Thanks, Guy. It's good to see you all here. We need to continue the fight. I offer to join with you and my colleagues on a bipartisan basis to fight for what we need for life more than anything else. The element, water. All life needs water. You know, the State Administration Centre down the road here where the Cabinet meet had a massive increase in water consumption last year. I've got the figures. The government, federal and state, are allowing Singaporean and American investors and speculators to buy water allocation from the River Murray right now while the River Murray dies. And they're allowing it, they're not stopping it. We've got a situation where industry can guzzle as much water as it wants, and yet the River Murray dies, and there are little initiatives and snail's pace initiatives for stormwater harvesting, dual reticulation, aquifer storage and recovery. Why is it that developers are told they won't have to have stormwater harvesting until 2013? We need it today to sustain this state. We need it now, not in 2013, and it suits Mr. Rann and his government. The environment has to be number one. We must have and we can have a healthy river. We need food security, and we are not a third world country. We shouldn't be carrying buckets from the shower to look after our gardens. The final point I want to say is this. Mr. Rann's government and Mr. Rudd's government said they were going to fix the Murray-Darling Basin system. They haven't fixed it. All they've delivered is spin. I say today to the government, when they listen to this through their advisers, we will support you with a full River Murray handover to the Commonwealth and an absolutely independent authority. And we offer bipartisanship in this Parliament for a task force to fast track that now. They must deliver or they will be held accountable. Keep fighting. Thank you.